Watch my 14-month-old pass her surprise float test.
Dear white people, I'm just writing this to say, you know, some things just don't...